Hey guys, DealGames here, back in this random map that I just generated to show you a delightful bug that I found in 1.6. And basically, what it does is whenever I try to sprint, it takes me like a full second after I double tap W to actually accelerate me and change my field of view and do all that. And then after I stop sprinting, it takes me another full second to actually slow down. So this is extremely annoying, makes it very hard to sprint, and I hope they fix it soon with a patch, because several other people might have this. And if I'm not able to get it resolved soon, I'm just going to clear my .minecraft and hopefully installing a whole new jar will get things fixed. But what I'm going to do is hold my mic real close to my keyboard here so you can hear me tap W and then see how long it takes me to actually start sprinting in between that time. Alright, so hopefully you could hear that alright. I would assume you could. But it's terrible. It makes it very hard to play. I really dislike it. And I was on DGPVP before, and I thought it was server-side lag, because it seems like such a weird issue. But, man, that just really sucks. Let me know if any of you are having this problem, and maybe we can get it reported to the bug tracker.